It's the Buck Bandit Podcast.
Everybody heard about that young boy.
Yeah.
He got.
He went to pick up his siblings.
Yeah, he was at the wrong house.
He hit the wrong address.
Bull aired him. You know what I mean? So it comes to a point. It's like, is that cool? Like, you know what I mean? Random person coming to your crib. What you going? Is you going to shoot him? Is you going, you know what I mean? Like,
I don't think that's pretty much the fight because it was a little kid. He was 15. He was 14, right. 15. He was going to pick up his siblings. You know what I mean? It was just like, he was a racist old school white guy. You know what I mean? Because those of you who've been paying attention to this case, you know what I mean? His grandson came out and said he don't even mess with him. You can look on the screen, white guy with cornrows, you know what I'm saying? Malibu's most wanted. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And he like, his grandpa's an old school white guy that he don't like black people and shit. You know what I mean? So when he seen a black person, his first instinct is to shoot. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And it's crazy because the little kid had to go through this. Luckily, he didn't pass. He got the dude shot him twice, I think in like the chest and the head. But that's not, I want to say it's a black and white thing. White people, this. But shit, it's been happening all week.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit Podcast. Chris Williams. Check it out.
Turn me up a little bit.